Cali K-Womp 2.5 FM. This is the station van. Got this van back in March today. I believe it's March 10th. And what we're going to do what is called a cold start. And for those of you that have diesels or own diesels, you know, this is actually kind of a rite of passage. It's actually kind of something unique. Got this van back in March, and it is now 24 degrees, so this is the coldest it's been since I've owned it. So we're gonna see if it'll start up with it being this cold. Now, typically when people do this, they cycle the glow plugs 2 or 3 times. I'm gonna cycle it once. This is a 7.3 turbo diesel. As you see, it has 367,773 miles. So let's see what happens. And we wait for the weight to start. Like I said, I'm gonna just try this one time. Pause the music, and here we go. And it starts up the first try. So let's take a look at the let's take a look from the back. And as you see, no smoke comes out the back. We're gonna take a look at the engine. If I can get in here. Well, let me pop the engine. There you have it, 7.3, 24 degrees, starts right up.